facing a dangerous period ahead. If we do not stop, correct, and change some of these wrongdoings now, we are all going to suffer. Either things that we made will overtake us, or danger will take over. Earthquake, flood, rain, severe drought, severe winter, lightning destructive, great wind destructive. These things will warn us that we are not following the law of the Great Spirit.
Blessed.